Velasquez for the heavyweight belt.
Cain's 100 miles an hour. He comes forward. He does damage and never stops damaging until he finishes you.
A lot of people think that they're going to ride out the storm with Cain, but the storm never ends.
And still, the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world.